The shame of being rejected drives me to the edge. I've been rejected all my life. It's the same feeling. Why isn't she in love with me? Everything I do. What is this? Am I observing? Someone gets out of a car. What could this entail? Is it an actual criminal?